Now to a traffic alert for drivers in Mount Carmel. No traffic will be permitted under a railroad bridge due to a train derailment. The railroad crossing on 2nd Street is still blocked. Police say the train engine is unstable and the train cars could topple over. Crews are examining the train, looking for a safe point to disconnect and reverse the train.